Anna, thanks for taking me on a tour of DC today.
Sure thing, Penelope. You are new to town, and a tour is the best way to see more of the city.
So, which tour are we taking? The one that goes through the city on a bus, or the one that goes along the river in a boat?
Both? What?
Anna, this isn't going to be one of those trips, is it?
No. Follow me.
Okay. In this lesson, you are going to hear lots of prepositions. What's a preposition, you ask? It's a word that shows relationships between things. Anna says they are going on a tour through the city and along the river. Through and along are both prepositions. Watch for more.
Well, Penelope, there's our ride.
What is it?
It's the famous DC Ducks, the boat with wheels. We will ride on the road and then sail on the water.
Who thinks of these things?
I don't know, but I'm glad they do. Let's get aboard, sailor.
Hey, did you know that this bus, boat, was created during World War II to carry people and supplies?
Wow. You know, a tour is so much more interesting with fun facts, like that one.
I agree. I love fun facts.
Did I hear you say you love fun facts?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, I have tons of fun facts for this tour.
Great! Penelope, where are his parents?
Maybe he's the captain's son. And he helps his dad on tours.
Oh, yeah. It would be so awesome to ride around the city in a boat all day with your dad.
This is amazing, Anna. There are so many beautiful buildings along this road.
Hey, the Washington Monument is on the left.
I have a fun fact, too. Did you know that the Washington Monument was damaged in an earthquake? Whoa, did you feel that? I heard around the city in a boat, along this road, and on the left. All of these are prepositions showing place. Let's watch for more places and prepositions.
Look, Anna, we're across from the White House.
Penelope, the only thing between us and the president is the street, and a park, and a security gate, and police officers with guns.
Excuse me, do you want to know a fun fact about the White House?
Yes!
Inside the White House, there is a swimming pool, a movie theater, and 32 bathrooms.
32 bathrooms? That's a lot of bathrooms.
I'd be happy with two. I live in a house with my mom, four sisters, two aunts, and only one bathroom.
Oh my. You know, Anna, we should give him a tip.
Of course, it is polite to tip your tour guide. Luckily, I have lots of dollar bills.
That was a great fun fact. Here you go.
Thank you. I can tell you fun facts all day.
Did you hear any more prepositions of place? I heard between us and the president, inside the White House, and in a house. And did you hear that the duck boat can go on the river? I don't believe it. Join us next time to find out which preposition we will use. The boat went on the river, or the boat went into the river?